If I could have the attention of the class, today we will be discussing the most important thing in the universe. Let us begin. Let me tell you about the Gross Michelle. Big Mike in the end, he didn't do so well. Panama disease took him out of the game. And now the only cultivar that you'll see these days is the Cavendish, but it's quite delicious. Oh, so sweet, it's quite nutritious. Technically, our clones are the one of a kind. And don't slip on the peels that I leave behind. Now, stick with me because it sounds absurd, but the fruit is a berry and the tree is an herb. And did you know that they're also depicted in the ancient Egyptian hieroglyphics? Yum, yum, Musa Sapientum. The Latin name means fruit of the wise men. And if you're feeling down, you can take a bite. The vitamin B will have you feeling all right. Now 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Tally up what I had for lunch. Would I give them up? Nope, that's a never. Must be my favorite things ever. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. Tally up what I had for lunch. Well, do you need to know where they're grown? Ring, 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 ring. Someone get the phone. Yo, the Republic calls. It's the number one exporter, Ecuador. Made into paper, textiles, and more. And grows back every year from the core. Foster spits, frozen. And fried smoothies, muffins, and cream pies. So many ways you can fix them up that if they were shrimp, you could call me Bubba Gum. Geiger counters should be feeling distracted, cause potassium 40 makes them radioactive. When I eat a chiquita, I feel like nothing could be sweeter. On a roll with Dole, and then I lose control. Grab a whole bunch and I'm good to go. Forget about the peels and eat them whole. Yo, 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. I tally up what I had for lunch. Would I give them up? Nope, that's a never. Must be my favorite things ever. 6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot bunch. I tally up what I had for lunch. Before class is dismissed, I'd like to add that the isoamoacetate, refined from the peels, has a flash point of 77 degrees Fahrenheit and is used primarily as flavoring. There are nearly 1,000 edible varieties and come in many colors, including light blue, deep red, and even pink fuzzy ones. Bananas.